police have thrown out charges against NRL stars Jack Wighton and Latrell Mitchell for alleged aggressive behaviour. The Rabbitohs duo had been accused of a series of offences, including fighting in a public place and resisting directions from officers. Police allege the events were a result of the pair being thrown out of a Canberra nightclub during Wighton's 30th birthday celebrations. Yesterday, the most senior officer on the case admitted he gave false evidence and lied under oath during his testimony. Today, the prosecution decided not to pursue its case any longer.